Good morning. Good morning. I'm so happy to have you with me this morning. Yay, we've started our live stream. This is the 18th weekly concert. That means we're 4.5 months in. Yeah. Wow. Good morning. How are you today? This lovely Thursday morning. I don't know about you. We've actually got some fog outside. I think it's raining in the Northeast, if I'm correct. I think I saw good morning, Cheryl. How are you? And Peggy, hey, how are you? Peggy is a nurse. Oh, I'm sorry. It's her sister who's a nurse. That's right. Right? Yay. Anyway, Peggy, nice to see you. And her sister's been made me a beautiful mask to wear with HEPA filter and stuff. I'm going to post that so people can find out how to get those. JP and Camden say hi from Cincinnati. Yay. I'm glad you're doing good, Peggy. Yes. So, let me see. Rain in Tampa. Yeah. Okay. So rain on the East Coast and fog on the West Coast, at least where I am. I'm probably a little further inland. It's bright and sunny. And usually by the midday, it's sunny here. But rain. Rain is good. My plants wouldn't mind getting some rain. Yeah. Let's see who else is here. Write me and tell me who you are and where you're watching from. Hey, Kathy is here from Kathy Hankinson is here. Alex is watching. Yay. Hi, Alex. Yay. And Soraya is from here from Southern Cal. Yeah. You don't need that. Rain from a tropical system in New Orleans today and tomorrow makes gardens grow. Absolutely, it does. Hey, Rose. Nice to see you. Hello from Portland. And Faisie and Lua from Concord, Massachusetts. Yay. Hey, and we have somebody from Sewell Road Elementary in Liverpool, New York. I love them. And Shiva says, I'm always happy to see you and have my kids grow up with your beautiful music and spirit like I did. Yay. Hugs and love from Ohio. Yay. Hi from Raina in Minnesota. And Michelle from D.C. Yay. Okay. Let's see where we are here. All right. And yes, wonderful. Well, it's really good to see everybody. Anybody have a question? Let me see. Gus, Sage and Gus say good morning from Oregon. Happy to see you guys. Yeah, I like having this 5 minutes before we start just to get everybody settled in. And Sammy says hi from Seattle. Yes, thank you. Nice catch. Carrie Day says, you gave the soundtrack to our lives for many years. Very sweet. Thank you. Yeah. Well, it's been a delight to make that music all this time. And in some ways, it feels like it's all been leading up to these times that we're in right now. Wonderful. Wonderful. Shropshire, England. Yay. Shropshire. I'm going to have to look and see where that is. Can you sing your new Alien song today? Oh, you mean Rancan Bristow 5. I sang that last week. I wasn't planning on it, but maybe I can squeeze it in. We'll see. Good morning from Janie from Lodi. Hi, Janie. Nice to see you. And Maria from Brewerton. Sweet. We have reached the 9 a.m. period. It's time to start. And I had my list all planned out for today. And then I was really moved to add this song at the front. You know, this is such an interesting time. I know there are people from other countries, but many of us from the United States, and it's an interesting time in this country right now. There seems to be an awakening of conscience and about the peoples that make up this country and the inequities, and there's really some possibilities for some change. And obviously it's not going to be all just nice and smooth. There's going to be bumps and adjustments, but there's a lot of possibilities right now, so I wanted to add this song. Possibilities for us to understand that we're all the same, and underneath, the same heart is beating in all of us. Listen, can you hear the sound of hearts beating all the world around? In these changes that have come, that are coming. I don't know. But as we deal with them, you know, it's going to be interesting. So we're going to have to breathe. Is everybody breathing? I don't know about you. I haven't been breathing as well. I think just this whole COVID thing, I'm, you know, a little bit like this. So I'm not breathing. So everybody take a deep breath. Take a good breath. Fill your lungs with that air and then let it out. Yeah. It's important. It's important to our physical health. It keeps us alert. It's also really important to our mental health, too. It is. So, sometimes you know how much, I think I've made it very clear how much I love this planet we're on and how lucky we are to be on this one. You know, if you're on Venus or on Mars, let's look at the differences, okay? There are clouds on Venus made of sulfuric acid. If we'd been born on Venus, how long would we have lasted? Mars has almost no air. Go on and hold your breath. That's how long you'd last on Mars. But let's not talk of death. Take a breath and hold it just like you did before. Now let it out and breathe again. On Earth, there's always more. Yeah. If you go this week, go to the Morning Visit with Red number 77, and we talk about where the oxygen comes from. It's really a surprise. So it's amazing. So sunrise is a really important time for me. Lots of times I go outside, and I have this little chair I sit in, and I watch the sun come up. I was out there this morning, but we had fog and marine layer, so you couldn't really see the sun. But it's a special time of day, whether the sun is visible or not. It's really quiet. I get to connect to God and to the universe and just remember who I am and collect my thoughts and try to start the day from my highest self. Yeah. Here's a song we wrote when my boys were little. It's all about that time of day. Okay, we've got folks from England, from Scotland, from Macau, and from Canada. I'm so happy to have you with us. So sometimes after my morning quiet time, I wander around the yard, see how things are doing, plants and trees. Right now, we are in tomato season. So I have to show you two fabulous tomatoes. Oh. This one is a Super Sioux. These are heirloom tomatoes. This is a Super Sioux. Sioux like in the Native American Sioux. S-I-O-U-X. Look at that perfect tomato. Isn't it beautiful? Oh. And this one is a special one. I've never had this one before. It's called Anthony's Passionate Heart. Look at it. It looks like a heart, doesn't it? They get big. These are big. It's all flesh inside. It's delicious. Yay. So it's tomato time. We're happy for that. I wanted to share this with you. I posted it yesterday, but I just want to bring it to everybody's attention. This is the latest issue of Time Magazine. And Time Magazine has been really doing a good job in keeping us focused from time to time on climate change. They had a killer episode back in September last year that actually got us to get solar panels on our house. This one last chance. The year 2020, everybody was aiming for 2020 to be a really important year in climate change action. And because of COVID, there's a lot of distraction from that, obviously and understandably. But it's really time for us to make big changes. So I really encourage you to read that. It's July 20 to July 27 issue. It's really, really great. Some great articles in there that really make you say, oh, okay. Whew. All right, so I want to sing this one for you guys. Every time I see you, what I'm looking at is your eyes. I've looked into a million faces. I've seen your smiles, I've seen your frowns. Different colors, all different ages. Right side up and upside down. One's been a thing of beauty. Different styles of composition. Let me tell you what I remember most of all from my position is your shining eyes like rays of sunlight that brighten up the skies. Your shining eyes. My heart remembers when I see your shining eyes. It's not the big or the little noses, whether your chin's sticking in or out, ebony tones or the blush of roses, hair straight down or curled about. It's not about whether you have a dimple, whether your ears grow big or small, whether your clothes are stylish or simple. The only thing that I recall is your shining eyes, like rays of sunlight that brighten up the skies. Your shining eyes. My heart remembers when I see your shining eyes. Sunrise, the moon glow, the fresh breath of spring. They're alive with the beauty that flows through everything. The whole world seems to sing in your shine. like rays of sunlight that brighten up the skies. Your shining eyes. My heart remembers when I see your shining eyes. My heart remembers when I see your shining. Well, my songs, a lot of them seem to either be about people and how we get along and how we interact and how we connect and about nature. Yeah, or sometimes both. So this one is about an astonishing creature that lives on this planet. And it needs our help. It needs our help right now. I am a black rhinoceros. I weigh over a ton. Big as I am, you might not guess how fast that I can run. I have two horns, sometimes three, that stick out of my head. Do not pick a fight with me or you may end up dead. I am a vegetarian, I graze on leaves and shoots. I snack on twigs like pretzels, I am fond of many fruits. Thorns and sticks don't bother me, that's why I have thick skin. If tasty leaves are in a bush, I push my way right in. I have four legs I stand on, each with three little toes. How do they hold up all my weight? The truth is no one knows. I am a black rhinoceros, be careful around me. I have a nasty temper, I'm as ornery as can be. I know I can look silly rolling in the mud, it's true. But don't be fooled, I'm dangerous and I'm much faster than you. How much faster? Well, the fastest human ever measured was Usain Bolt, who ran just under 28 miles per hour. And a normal, really fast human can get up to 20 miles an hour. You know how fast a black rhinoceros can run? 34 miles per hour. And what makes that so utterly incredible is that they weigh between 1,800 pounds and 3,100 pounds. They're enormous. That's the weight of a small car. And yet they run on these three little toes on their four legs. And here's the thing. Rhinoceroses, actually, you don't say isses. You just say rhinoceros. That's either singular or plural, I understand. Rhinoceros have existed for 50 million years. And the black rhinoceros that I was just singing about, they've existed for 4.5 million years. Us humans, we've been here 200,000. So that would be like saying if the black rhinoceros's existence adds up to a 24-hour day, humans showed up in the last hour. And yet the things that we're doing for habitat and things are creating real problems for these animals that have been around so long. There are two kinds of black rhinoceroses. There's the western black rhinoceros and the eastern black rhinoceros. The western black rhinoceros was declared extinct in 2011. The eastern still exists, but it's critically endangered. So this is that, you know that line in Hooray for the World where it says, we've got Mother Nature and the human race. That's it. That's us. Mother Nature and us. And how we learn to work together. It's one of the things we're really having to look at these days. It's really important. So read that magazine. Okay, so nature and human beings interact in very good ways sometimes. This is a song about one of those circumstances where we interact together. Avocados grow on a tree. They fall to the ground when they're ready to eat. Push on the skin if it gives a bit. It means it's time to make a dish that gives me the fits. Guacamole. Guacamole. Ooh. Mash up avocados till they're squishy and smooth. Add salt, a little lime or lemon juice. Ooh. Avocado, cut it in two. When you get rid of the pit, what's left staring at you? It's rich and creamy, that's the stuff. It's okay to have a taste, but make sure you leave enough for guacamole. Guacamole. Ooh. Mash up avocados till they're squishy and smooth. Add salt, a little lime or lemon juice. Woo-hoo. Okay, here we go. Guaco, 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 guacamole, mole. Guaco, 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 ole, ole. It's ugly green and mushy goo. What's that? You say guacamole isn't for you? Let me do you a favor. I've got the cure. I can help you out. Just give me your guacamole. Guacamole. Till they're squishy and smooth. Add salt, a little lime or lemon juice. Ooh-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Making guacamole, there's never a doubt. No matter how much you make, you're always gonna run out. It doesn't seem right to simply call it a dip. Why, it's the reason they invented the tortilla chip. Guacamole. Guacamole. Till it's squishy and smooth. Add salt, a little lime or lemon juice. Ooh. Last time. Guacamole. Mole. Guacamole. Ole. Ole. Guacamole. How many love guacamole? Yes. Yes. We have a guacamole tree in our yard that we planted recently. But it's still little. Yep. We're waiting. Okay. Avocado. Oh, what am I saying? Guacamole tree. That'd be cool, having a guacamole tree. We have an avocado tree. Forgive me. I'm getting carried away by guacamole. It is one of my favorite things. So, I think it may be time to do a poem. A poem. You know, these are what am I poems. This one has a blank at the end that you will fill in with a word. And that's where you're going to let me know that you know what I'm talking about. The mystery behind this. It's called A Big Part of Every Day. Okay? I spend a lot of time here, hours every day. Ask me what I do here? Well, I can't exactly say. Because once I'm busy at it, I'm not really here at all. Ask me what just happened? I most likely won't recall. It's often entertaining. Sometimes it gives me fits. Sometimes it leaves me shaking, simply scared out of my wits. They say that it's important. When I miss it, I'm a mess. But even when I'm ready, I resist it, I confess. If you stand and watch me, you will not hear a peep. Don't worry, I've not up and died. I'm simply fast. Yeah, somebody got it. Good job. Good job. Sleeping. That's right, I'm sleeping. Let me read it again, okay? A big part of every day, right? if there are 24 hours in a day, let's just say we get 8 hours. I know some people get, a lot of people get less than that, but you know, some people get more. So let's say we get 8 hours. That's 1/3 of every day we're asleep. So I spend a lot of time here, hours every day. Ask me what I do here. Well, I can't exactly say. Because once I'm busy at it, I'm not really here at all. Ask me what just happened. I most likely won't recall. It's often entertaining. Sometimes it gives me fits. Sometimes it leaves me shaking, simply scared out of my wits. They say that it's important. When I miss it, I'm a mess. But even when I'm ready, I resist it, I confess. If you stand and watch me, you will not hear a peep. Don't worry, I've not up and died. I'm simply fast asleep. Yes. Yay. Yay, yay, yay. Okay, well, let's see. I think I want to do this one. So who's with you there? Who's with you? Might it be, maybe it's your brother or your sister or your mom or maybe your dad or your grandpa or your grandma or maybe an auntie or a good friend, a family friend, or maybe, you know, we've got a couple, maybe we've got some preschools watching us. I know the Rise School in Houston watches us a lot. But you look around at the people who are with you. They're important to you, aren't they? Yeah. And one of the things that's been really sweet about this this time that we're in is that it's given us more time to be with the people we really care about. And I just want to sing this song because it's about being with each other. Have it be just yours and mine, without a push, without a worry, nowhere to rush, nowhere to hurry, 'cause I need you and you need me, and we need time together. It's as simple a thing as the air that we together. Sing with me and let's stay home one more day all alone. Tell our stories, sing our songs, just let the whole world run along, 'cause I need special thanks to my Patreon people. Thank you so much. And there are people who are just, you know, contributing to the new album project and other things that I'm doing directly without Patreon. You can do it a lot of ways. Just go to the Shop Now section on my Facebook page and it'll tell you those different things. And if you have a birthday coming up, check out the birthday offers, the ways for me to help make them special. And I had a picture here I wanted to show you of the black rhinoceros. Look at that. Isn't he majestic? Look at those horns. He's huge and very fast. Anyway, so you guys have a wonderful, wonderful day. I'll see you next Thursday. Come to morning visits. We're having a lot of fun there. Take care.